Just incredible, all that damage, isn't it? Well, now to a new twist this morning in the investigation into Donald Trump, with claims the hush money case against him could be dropped. Let's go live to US correspondent Jonathan Kearsley, who is in Mar-a-Lago. Jono, where's the claim come from?
Or emphasise that word claim, Carl. It's come from Donald Trump himself on a plane back from a rally in Waco, Texas, here to his resort at Mar-a-Lago in Florida. He had with him a hand-picked group of journalists, and he told them, "I think the case has been dropped." This morning, his campaign spokesperson has told Fox News the claim that the case has been dropped, but in reality, they probably wouldn't know. Remember, Carl, it was a week ago. Donald Trump largely contributed to this storm when he suggested he was going to be arrested on Tuesday. That hasn't happened. The grand jury hearings over these allegations of hush money payments to former adult film star Stormy Daniels have been delayed and pushed back. Those hearings likely to reconvene in New York tomorrow, so we'll wait to see if there is any more development there. But Donald Trump used his rally in Texas yesterday to go on the attack against Stormy Daniels, the New York district attorney. But again, he's been called into question for the language he has used around violence, suggesting that the race for 2024 will be a final battle. He's also been criticised for this post that he posted to his Truth Social media page, showing a picture of him with a baseball bat next to an image of the New York district attorney. This morning, this is what Trump's lawyer had to say.
"I'm not his social media consultant. I think that was an ill-advised post that one of his social media people put up, and he quickly took down when he realized the rhetoric and the photo that was attached to it. But that being
said, you're only referring
to
the baseball bat. He didn't take down the other rhetoric.
So whether or not there is actually any indictment that comes out of New York remains to be seen, but that case largely seen as the weaker of four criminal investigations that are currently circling around Donald Trump and have him very much in the crosshairs. Of those cases, one relates to January 6th, another looking at classified documents found here at Mar-a-Lago. So Donald Trump still camped out here and, like Americans, continues to wait and see what comes next.
Well, it's not a bad place to camp out and wait for charges that may not happen, Jono. Right there on the front line, we appreciate it. Thanks, champion.